The knobber galls are all knobbly and they're made from the acorns, and then the round ones are, come from the leaves. But you can make ink out of both as well. But actually today I can't see any of them. I don't think there were very many. Well done. And they actually make like a really black ink, but when you put it on the paper it's quite grey, and as it dries it goes darker and it is nearly almost black.
Wow.
You can see them on the
tree. Yeah. Ha ha ha.